With this funding level, we will protect Americans at home and overseas by countering the gravest threats to U.S. national security. The State Department will build the strength and intensity of international effort to prevent North Korea, Iran, and other actors from unlawfully acquiring weapons of mass destruction in their means of delivery.
The request reaffirms that we will always stand with people when disaster strikes or crisis emerges, because that's who we are as Americans. We will remain the world leader in humanitarian assistance, but we'll also call on others to do their part.
The government of Iraq is taking steps to match actions with words to demonstrate that Iraq is open for business, creating meaningful improvements to Iraq's business environment and attracting much needed investment for reconstruction projects across Iraq.
People that are in really difficult circumstances dealing with that. So I think we need to just keep them in our thoughts and prayers at this time.